Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
In fine form, if that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say. In between these two matches, full of confidence this side.
Oh, he's through. Got to be. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Setting the standards here, the skipper.
Yeah, just when the team wanted somebody to lead from the front, he's done it yet again.
And that's an early chance well taken, and I time that at 4 minutes. Here's the cross.
Brought some width into this attack.
Gone in strongly.
Here's Van Persie. Silva. And it's back to him again. They've linked up well. He might be through.
And he goes on goal. In with a chance.
Well, get the shot out. It's still in play. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Well, the corner wasn't defended at all well, but nor was the chance taken well.
No, and they will be relieved because they'd switched off the defenders there.
Sacco. Robin van Persie.
Well, they couldn't quite go as far as they did in the South Africa World Cup, the Dutch. But Robin van Persie took part in both and helped steer his team to third place this time after the runners-up spot in South Africa.
Edin Dzeko. Silva. This could be a chance.
Oh, this should be it. Here's the chance. Oh, fantastic goal.
A goal from Varela, and that's wonderful. Wonderful technique to just feather it into the bottom right.
And it's 2-0 here.
Here's Fabregas.
Shawcross. Falcao.
Edin Dzeko.
Well, offside by the proverbial mile.
Yeah, I mean, they couldn't have scored from it, but you hope that they're not going to get caught offside that far.
Varela. Great passage of passing play there. Falcao. A decent challenge by the opponent.
Varela.
Well, he could be in. Look at the space he's got. Got to be.
It's a terrific run. He sped away. He's just put it wide.
You have to feel for him because it looked as if he'd done everything right apart from the final.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Valencia. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
There's the ball in.
It goes up to head it away. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance.
And here's the shot.
There was a chance to really put his foot through the ball, Alan, and he didn't manage it.
No, from that distance, any kind of a solid contact, and he's going to have a chance, but it was nothing like a solid contact.
Silva, and it's taken a touch from the player to go over the line. Gael Clichy. Silva. Edin Dzeko. The cross is blocked there by the defender. Varela. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Inouye.